I think Gabriel will be out, I think, between 4 or 6 weeks. A little bit longer, I don't know, but in between 1 month, 2 months, hopefully as soon as possible.
Is Kyle Walker okay? Because he looked like he might have hurt himself at the end.
We're going to check it out. We're going to check it out. It has a little bit problem, but it's what I saw. What I saw, or everybody see, in the last weeks, no? How many injuries the players they have, so we're going to kill them. So I think the federation, I don't know who are the bosses, they have to reflect a little bit. That is not normal, guys, to play 31st and 2. I know the show must go on, and it doesn't matter with which guys show must go on. The manager is here, another one. And the players are not here, another ones. But that is not normal. They make a lot of control anti-dopings every week, come the people to control us. They have to control that. So we don't protect the players. And everybody's here in that business for the players, not for you, not for me, not for anyone else. It's for the players. The people come here to watch enjoy the performance of the players, not the performance of the managers in the press conferences. Or you, because you write what you saw tonight. And here in England, don't protect the players. And that is a big mistake. So you have to look for the quality, not the quantity. And you can play every 3, 4, or 5 days, but not play every 2 days, because at the end happened with Kyle Walker, or yesterday another players, or another one.
So your answer would be to still have the same amount of games over Christmas, but space them out?
Of course. I'm not saying you have to change that amazing thing that Boxing Day is and the people can watch. Like, all around the world, the people stop it, but you cannot play a tough game at 12 in the morning, the midday, and in Selhurst Park. Come back, the people can celebrate, of course, the New Year's Eve, but thinking about it 2 days later. So the people who understand about that, people say that it's impossible to be 48 hours before one game like football to be recovered. That is not basketball. That is not tennis. Like, you can play every day, every 2 days. Here, the players need recovery. And maybe Kyle will be out, but it was out just to see how many players there are muscular injuries in that period. But it doesn't matter. Show must go on, and that's why their players are not fit. It will be another ones. But we try. There are a lot of people here, staff, physical, doctors, physios, nutritionists to take care of them. But the schedule don't protect the players. So sometimes when my managers complain because we have 2-3 days and the other guys have 5 days to between the games, they are right. They are right. So it's not the same to play after 2-3 days or play after 5-6 days. It's not the same. And I think it is going to happen because the tradition is the tradition, but just think about a little bit with the players, please. Just they have to do. Think about it a little bit, the artists, the reason why all together we are here.